Welcome to KidsAcademy.mobi.
Hello, everyone. Let's open the worksheet. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. You can find the link to this app in the comments below. And today we're going to be looking at a subtraction worksheet with regrouping. Let's read the directions and the example right away, which I'll walk you through, and then let's get started with our own problems. Snowflake subtraction with regrouping. Solve these subtraction problems using regrouping. Circle the correct total. We have an awesome example here. Let's read the steps and see if we can follow along. Start at the ones place. Ones place has been nicely labeled for us. If the top number in the ones place is smaller, you must regroup. So in this problem, 4 is smaller than 6, so we must regroup. To regroup, we'll take a 10 from the ones place. So that means we have to take our 30, or 3, and change it into a 20, or 2, and take that 10 and give it to the ones place. So this 10 that we've taken, plus 10, really turns 4 into 14. Now we can do 14 minus 6, and that's 8. And we can do 2 minus 1, and that's 1. Let's try it with our own problems and see how we do. The first problem has us subtracting 51 minus 35. So let's use our steps. Start at the ones place. The 1 is smaller than the 5. So we're going to have to take a 10 away from the 5. Now the 5 in the tens place really represents 50. So when we take a 1 10 away from it, it becomes 4, which really stands for 40. And we can add plus 10 to the ones place, and the 1 becomes an 11. Now we can subtract 11 minus 5, and counting up from 5, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 minus 5 is 6, and 4 minus 3 is 1, giving us an answer of 16. Let's circle 16. Let's look at our second problem. We're going to use the same strategy. 65 minus 26. Again, we'll look at the ones place. And in the ones place, we have 5 and 6. The 5 is smaller than 6. So we are going to have to borrow, but we're not going to give it back, a 10 from the 6, which really represents 60. So when we take 1 away from 6, we turn it into 5, which now represents 50. We're going to add 10 to 5, which will now become 15. Now we can subtract 15 minus 6. 15 minus 6 is 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 is 9. 15 minus 6 is 9, and 5 minus 2, 2, 3, 4, 5 is 3. So we have an answer of 39. We can go ahead and circle our answer of 39. Let's try it again with our third problem. This time we have 76 minus 38. Again, we'll look at the ones place. We have a 6 and 8 in the ones place. The 6 is smaller than 8, so again, we're going to take a 10 from 7, make it a 6. We'll take that 10 that we took from 70, which is represented by 7, and give it to 6. And 6 plus 10 is 16. So we'll turn our 6 into a 16. Now when we subtract 16 minus 8, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, I have 8 fingers up. 16 minus 8 is 8. And now we can just subtract in the tens place. 6 minus 3, 3, 4, 5, 6 is 3. We have an answer of 38. One more time, just to make sure we understand how to subtract with regrouping. We have 82 minus 56. Let's look at the ones place. Which is bigger, 2 or 6. The 6 is bigger, and the 2 is smaller. So do we have to regroup? Yes, we do. So we're going to take 10 from 8, which really represents 80. We'll turn the 8 into a 7, which now represents 70. And we'll take the 10 that we borrowed and add it to 2. 2 plus 10 equals 12. Now we can just subtract the ones place. 12 minus 6, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That gives us an answer of 6. And then we can just subtract the tens place. 7 minus 5, 5, 6, 7, 2. Giving us an answer of 26. I hope this worksheet helped you practice subtraction with regrouping. Great job, boys and girls. See you next time.
Like us and subscribe to our channel. Find links to our apps and comments below.